with those tickers! Watch the stalactites!
She escaped on a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more reavers back there.
It's worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those reavers!
Marcus! I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horsey. That's a flying one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here.
Let's go.
Vengeance!
Yeah, but the grubs are already tearing up the place.
We gotta get down there. Control, this is Delta. We're on the Reavers approaching Jacinto Command. Don't shoot. I repeat, do not shoot. This is Delta Squad coming in. Anya, we just been hit. Call off the gun.
Sorry, Delta. Guns called off. Defend the landing.
Watch out!
That was too close.
Marcus, the chairman and Colonel Hoffman are here with me at control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac Gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.